Altogether, there are 6.5 strokes or strikes in the training system. The half stroke is incomplete, in that the body is turned halfway together with the pole. Basically, the Wing Chun pole form is simple and uncomplicated, but its fighting techniques are complex. There are thousands of ways of attacking and defending techniques with the poles, and there is also the sticky poles training system after a student has mastered this form.